Hello, fellow content creators. Today, we're going to delve into how you can split a single large audio file into many smaller ones within a speech synthesis project. This is going to be incredibly handy if you need to generate dozens or even hundreds of separate audio files without leaving the page. And all of this is possible thanks to the simple cut tag in the text. So, how does it work? It's quite straightforward. Insert the cut tag at the point in the text where you want one audio file to end and another to begin. You can do this by clicking the cut button on the toolbar or manually. Next, we hit the generate speech button, and once the synthesis is complete, two new buttons will appear: download segments and more. If you click on download segments, all audio files will start downloading directly to your device. Want to download something specific? Hit More, and you'll see a complete list. In this list, you'll see the names of the segments, their duration, and of course, a button to download each file individually. The file names are created from the project ID, segment number, and the beginning of the segment text. But we didn't stop there. Many of you asked for the ability to give files your own custom names. You asked for it, and we've delivered. Now, by adding the name parameter to the cut tag, you can set the desired names for the files. I'll show you how this works by setting different names, and I'll even use Chinese characters as an example. Here they are, the downloaded files with the names you need. If you're faced with the task of voicing a massive amount of fragments and assigning each a unique name, try preparing everything in Google Sheets. I've prepared a template that you can copy, the link is in the video description. Just enter the text, file name, and voila, your request is ready for bulk processing. As an example, I'll take various movie quotes and end up with 20 audio files, each with a custom name. Don't be afraid to change the file name. If you change it and revoice the same text, the system will not spend the limits. And a little secret, this video was also voiced using the mentioned tag. And yes, the voiceover you're hearing? That's our online narrator, Colby. For short texts, the recommended limit is 1,000 segments. With texts that have longer segments, the limit is up to 500. And now, friends, we've come to the end of our story today about how to segment audio files for your project. We hope these tips will help make your work simpler and faster.
And remember, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on the many interesting and useful videos we're preparing for you. Your subscription is a big support and motivation for us to improve the speech synthesis service and to share practical information about voiceover with neural networks. Thank you for being with us. Until next time on our channel.